On July 8th, Muhsin al-Fadhli, part of the Khorasan group, was traveling near Sarmada, a town in northwestern Syria close to the Turkish border, when a US drone targeted and struck his vehicle. The Khorasan group is said to have links to an al-Qaeda bomb designer in Yemen, whose speciality is explosives designed to be built into clothing and implanted in the human body.